guys, welcome to my VK channel. Today I gonna unbox you this camera, Sony camera. First we gonna see this adapter, Sony adapter. You can see here the logo, this Sony adapter, and here the light indicates, and here the that battery holder, and you can see here you should keep this cable for power supply, and here you can see this input volts power is the 100 volts powers to 240 volts. Next, how output is 1.24 volts power. We'll put it side. Now you can see this cable, this is a power supply cable to adapter. You can see you should keep in the switchboard and this one to adapter. We'll put it side, this both. Now we're gonna see this camera. It's very good looking packing they gave. It's a leather pouch. We can open now. You can see here is the camera. We'll put it side, and in this it has the memory card also. It's a SanDisk memory card. You should buy separately this one. We'll put it side. Now it is empty. We'll put inside this pouch. Now we're gonna see this camera. It is the display, and here is the controls. I will tell you now. And here is the on off button, and here is the shoot button, and here you can see this flash, and here is the camera, and this four into optional zoom you can do. And here you can see the branding like Sony. And now we're gonna see this camera. First on this camera like this, and it gets up, and here it comes. You can see, I will show you how to do photo. Now we'll put it this one, we will put it here. And now here is the back button. You should press up to 2 seconds, then it will 1, 2. You can see it gets a photo. Now how to see photos means, you can this button, it will be this play button. You should push that, click that, and here is gets a photo. And how to zoom is, here is the zooming button. You can zoom and you can do. And next, here is the menu button. Here you can see the menu button. Here you'll press that button, means it gets the flash indicates and deletes. And here you can delete button. And now, and here is the controls to this one is change photo, this one change photo, and here is up and down, and here to select the photo, to do the videos, that all. And now here is the button, like you can do up means it gets a photo, and down means it gets a video. Now I will show the video now. Once you can see, I am doing video now. You should put in the video mode. You should this button, you should put in the down, and now you should press for 2 seconds. Now it gets a start. You can see here recording. And now I am gonna record this. You can see I am recording now this, and press up to 2 seconds. It's over. Stability, you can see. And we will put it up, and we will go to again play button, and here is a video. Now this middle button we will press. You can see, and this sound is not that much clarity guys. You can hear it, but in the video you can see, you cannot see the clarity, but it was very fantastic clarity. I will give the link in the description. You can buy it. And how to charge also I will tell you now. We will off this, and this battery, it will be here. You can see here the open, and now we're gonna push this here and it gets directly open. Next, here is a blue color button, put towards, and here is the battery will come up. This one is the battery, we'll put it side. Now here is a memory card also. This memory card will come with this cam only, camera only, up to 4GB internal memory card it gets. And here is the lock also for this. This one means it gets the lock, and we're gonna push up means it's will the unlock. The memory card we will put in this only. Now I gonna show you how to charge this battery. Now let's go to charge. First you have to put this charger like this. This battery you should put in this. Here you can see the that lines, this should be straight to it. Here you can see arrow. You should put like this, and the cable you have to put here like this. Okay guys, now we gonna charge this one. You can see guys, I gonna put it now. You can see here I put at this one, and now we gonna put in this port and switch on it, and it gets the indicator. This up to green you have to charge, up to green. This will not proper, I think. This one will put it up, this one. Now also it was like that only. Okay, up to it should become up to green color, then your battery is charged. Now I can off this. Okay guys, I will see in your next video. Bye bye. Please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell to get notifications on my video.